Lovely to have them with us. Just before we get underway with the second half of our program, we're going to take a look back to some tremendous footage, tracing its history back to 1997, of the lady who always sets us in the mood for Best in Show Night. Let's have a look at Mary Ray. Look at that, some tremendous pictures. It started back in 1997. We've been on Her Majesty's Secret Service with James Bond.
They're all happy.
We got in the mood with Glenn Miller. And we were spellcast with Harry Potter. Now we take it back to the beginning, where it all began, with Riverdance. Let's welcome the world famous Mary Ray and Levi.
Thank you.
applause for our Irish dancers at Celtic Feet. Fantastic. Well, Mary, wow. Now let's have a look at where it all began. Take your mind back to 1997 and look at Kizzy on the screens. Crufts is all about caring for healthy, happy dogs. Tonight, we welcome an obedience champion, 12 obedience CCs, advanced agility at Olympia and Crufts, and 14 years of age. Here it is, where it all began, it's Kizzy! Now, Mary, you are quite simply the best. Crufts, you've seen something quite brilliant this evening. Let's have a lap of honour for Mary Ray, Levi and Kizzy. Wow. How do you follow that? There are two items left on the programme. Last year was a great victory for champion Jean-Franc Philippe Olivier. Let's welcome the Crufts 2008 Best in Show winner.